Okay, jetzt für Jörg. The backup battery has failed. Alright. Some problem, may just need to reactivate. So, debug settings, activation, update by connecting the PC. Could not connect PC. Activate by storage. No activation file found. Backup battery has failed. Huh. You know what? I'm going to call Sony. Hey, yo, this is Sony Technical Support. How may I help you? Yes, well, you see, I have my PS Vita development kit here, and it says the backup battery has failed. I'm not quite sure what it means. But if I go into a show expiry date, it just says the backup battery has failed, and I can't run app home. App home isn't working. It's just giving me an error. So yeah, I really need help with this. Okay, can you do one thing for me, sir? Can you go onto your computer? Okay, I'll go on my computer.
Sir, now you're on your computer, can you please go to the start menu, sir? Alright. Now in the start menu, you need to type in E as in event, V as in Vatican, E as in even, N as in no nut, T as in teabag, space, and then V as in viewer. I equals intellectual, E as in ears, W as in wicker, E as in ears, R as in Romans, space, F as in farmer, O as in fall, R equals as in rain, space, P as in PlayStation, S as in Severin, space as in space, V as in Vita, I as in intellectual, T as in Tony, and A as in Ang. So you should see event viewer for PS Vita, is that correct? Yes, I see event viewer for PS Vita. Okay, sir, now just hit enter.
So, sir, now that you're an event viewer, what do you see? I see all events, host events, file serving, target events, system software, and a bunch of stuff, listing events, viewing 424 events. Ah, yes sir, can you please click on file serving? Okay. Now sir, please tap on result. See how all of the results say okay? Please check for any that don't say okay. Oh, some of these results say file not found. Others say okay. Oh no, sir! Oh no! Oh no, this is the evil OS0 virus! The PSP2 bootconfig.skprx virus! How dare. This is a very serious problem on the PS Vita! A lot of people are having this, yeah, the PSP2 bootconfig. .skprx virus, okay, so what can I do? You must send your dev kit to Sony, and then we will take it, and we will send you retail units that cannot get the virus. Alright, sure. No, we are serious, we are serious, and then you must pay us $3,000 for a overpriced plan that won't give you anything. Okay. Alright. Thanks, Sony. Goodbye. No, don't hang up!